Well, the one thing that the mobile revolution brings is it brings really wonderful. The mobile revolution brings connectivity to a much larger set of people, and it brings much smaller devices. And I think that's wonderful. I think the biggest challenge is again cost, whether they'll be affordable by everyone. And then the issues of the frameworks and the networks, will they be open or will we revert back to very closed infrastructure?